is you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo saw hot. He cares how many die on either side. Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door. Won't open.
Place is locked up tight. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. Was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth. God rest her soul.
You didn't like kids. Well, here I thought you liked everyone.
Almost no one, point of fact. But I tolerate most. Even smart-ass drifters. Come on. Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Hey, help!
Bringing the whole goddamn town down.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed!
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me.
Thank you.
about the Rippers? Why you wanted me to see that shit?
No, Dink. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
You don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet, I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. The good folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. You don't count. You're standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, hey. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deke. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Truce ain't gonna hold.
No.
Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
High school dropouts. Anyway, we heard all this screaming. Thought it was a shooting at first. But it was freaks. A lot of freaks. They came tearing through like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, another teacher.
No refunds on that, just so you know. Okay.
And the next few days were a blur.
I got all kinds of stuff. Okay, then. Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. Now that's an upgrade. All right. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey, man.
How's life?
got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got for now.
What was I doing when the world got sick?
Me and a couple of guys burned out a nest a few weeks back. You know, freaker nest. Female.
I guess I should go check him. Hope he's awake.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
You brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here?
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Schizo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Let me know when it's clear. I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
Lockdown.
Come on, guys.
All
just
clear.
Gotta
good
clean
here.
Around.
LZ secure?
Can't let him see me.
Good to go.
So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Think you could stop and fill up at the old Peltro gas station.
How you feeling?
In case you didn't see, the sign says gas low. Here he is.
Now 2060. We have completed a survey of 24 nesting sites, including goes at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What's that called again?
Our Crazy Willies.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. The Crazy Willies, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
Nests. Where do they build them?
We don't know.
Structures, cabins, things like that.
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them, but wild animals will build them. Trees or wilderness, only houses.
Stop!
Okay, okay.
Right there!
I'm leaving.
O'Brien.
Don.
O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now.
I can fix this.
I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it.
I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
Ah! Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man. Bitch.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Schizo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though. Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny. William, lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I got to go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.
Hello. Whatever you need, I got it. Yep. I got all kinds of stuff. Yeah, good. Yep. Okay. Hey, hold on.